junkfoodtaster.com and welcome, my beautiful friends, to this episode. And yep, it's all about this here. This is Fanta Dark Orange Halloween Edition with this spooky orange, the haunted orange flavor. Alrighty, an ingredients list is kind of funny. Say there's artificial sweetener inside and all kinds of stabilizers. Here, blood orange. I'm not quite sure whether it translates into blood orange anyways. For fun reasons, I've got more stuff. I got Orangina and by the Coca-Cola company, also Fanta, Pezzo Mix and Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola. Alrighty, so I also got the rating signs. And yeah, let's do it straightforward. Main attraction first. Also gets the most iconic glass. Okay. So my friends, let's drop it into the glass. So it looks like oil. I ask myself, how does the black color come from? But anyways, cheers. Let's have it. Okay. So it's very dry and it's straight up. It tastes like orange, but like peeled orange. This stuff is strange. I don't know. If you peel an orange and there's also the white stuff and the shell, I don't know, or the skin of the orange, it tastes like this. There's a ghost. Exclusive Halloween lenses and filter. Mm-hmm. So this was nothing. And what? Where's the coloring? I'm just looking. Color. Give me a sec. Here's the color. E153. Good. Okay, so let's compare it to other things like Fanta. Here we go. So Fanta is super boring draw. So now Orangina, and it says you shake it. I don't know how much you shake it, but a little bit. Here we go. Pop. And Orangina is like with real fruit pieces and stuff. And it says orange, lemon, mandarin and grapefruit. I hope mandarin translates into mandarin. Cheers. And yeah, Orangina is awesome. There's so much more flavors than a normal Fanta. Orangina is the win. Okie doke. Now comes normal Coca-Cola. I mainly bought Coca-Cola because we want to compare the color. We could also check out whether it uses the same coloring. It uses 150D. So this other one 153. Oh, the carbon dioxide is in my belly. Oh, oh. So, and I put Coca-Cola into a Coca-Cola glass. Here we go. The original taste of Christmas. Oh, this is a bold statement. Why is Coca-Cola obsessed with Christmas? Okay, cheers. Here we go, Vin. Yeah, this tastes nice. I guess it has the same amount of sugar than the Fanta, but it tastes sweeter. No, not really. This has got 10.6 and this is 9.1. But Coke is sort of sweeter and nicer. And Fanta is strange. Anyways, we got one left. This is Mezzo Mix. This is basically a mix between Fanta and Coke. I'm not quite sure whether it's 100% by the ingredients. But here we go. Okay. Only on my channel. Ah, we want to compare color. So, is there a difference? I think there's a slight difference. This looks more grayish. This looks like painting in school when you put the black paint into water. And this looks like a syrup. Anyways, now this. Mezzo Mix. Yeah. Okay, draw. So, there we have it. Yeah. In the end, I try this again. Smell. You smell it before you taste it. It's disgusting. It tastes like food waste. It's terrible. Oh my god. I do a very short German summary. Yeah. So, jetzt für alle, die Deutsch können, noch eine super kurze deutsche Zusammenfassung. Und zwar ging es hauptsächlich um das hier. Das Halloween-Getränk, Fanta Dark Orange, das ist halt, ja, mit einer tollen Zutatenliste. Boah, ich muss halt rülpsen, wie verrückt. Und ja, das riecht schrecklich. Also wenn man so Orangen hat oder Mandarinen und die schält man so und das schmeckt so wie die Orangenschale oder dieses weiße Zeug, was zwischen den einzelnen Mandarinenstücken ist. Es ist schrecklich. Das wollte ich euch nur noch mal auf Deutsch sagen. Also das Zeug hat hier das Fail bekommen. Schrecklich. Und es riecht schrecklich. Es riecht wie Bio. Wie Anfang. Wie ein frisch gefüllter Bio-Mülleimer. Danke fürs Zusehen und bis zum nächsten Mal.